unarmed African-American man who died after being handcuffed and then pinned to the ground by Minneapolis police.
I don't think slavery ended in 1865. I think it evolved.
These are real people. These are real fathers and mothers and brothers and sisters and sons.
We don't want another hashtag. We don't want another video. We are tired of our people dying. You're not going to do this to us anymore.
While he was jogging through this Brunswick, Georgia neighborhood in February.
I've been getting pulled over by the police.
What crime have I committed, sir?
This is something that's central to our history. We have always criminalized and demonized black people.
We're haunted by this legacy of racial inequality, by slavery and lynching and segregation.
Is a better way.
Don't just let us be the only ones fighting for our lives, because we're all human.
Your privilege can be used as a voice when our voices are not being heard.
Teach them to see the humanity in all people. Help them know that they can act now. They don't have to wait to be grown-ups to speak out against racism.
Equal Justice Initiative, Center for Policing Equity, NAACP Legal Defense Fund.
That's what the economy used.
The power of your dollar.
This work matters. Our mental health matters.
Black Lives Matter. We mean all Black Lives Matter.
We're in this fight together. This is all intersectional.
We are uprising for Black